Round of applause.
Good pizza.
Thank you.
No.
We are introducing madness in freshness. Everything gotta be fresh. Nothing gonna be sold if it's not made today fresh. If we are out of it today, that's it. We're not gonna sell anymore. But everything got to be fresh and awesome tasting. Thank you.
Freshest bread in Las Vegas. Welcome to Joe's New York Pizza by the Slice.
Hi, my name is Kenzie.
Juan.
Stefana.
Vianel.
Richard.
Preston. Salvador.
Brittany.
Dan.
Alfredo.
And I have the tomato basil mushroom pizza.
The escargot pizza.
Salmon pizza.
There's a Polish for dessert.
Cheese pizza.
Escargot pizza.
Escargot pizza.
The escargot pizza.
Escobar pizza.
Chicken, ricotta cheese, and red pepper.
Today we have again the white sauce escargot with roasted red pepper. That's a truly specialty pizza. I haven't seen on the internet anybody making escargot pizza, so I think this is only us, I would say, in the US and maybe worldwide. This one is a smoked salmon with a dill and garlic-infused sour cream and cream cheese creation, and also with caper. This one is another creation of mine. It's a deep-fried chicken liver with roasted red onion infused with balsamic vinegar. This one is an Asian spiced shrimp with fresh green onions on it.
And there's like a curry.
A little bit of curry in it, so yeah.
Yeah, it smells great. Can't wait. It's crazy, so you know it's Joe's New York Pizza by the Slice. From this point on, the only place to go for the freshest bread and the best pizza, period, in Las Vegas, Joe's New York Pizza by the Slice. This video deserves that thumbs up. If you want to see more of the awesome stuff that we do and Joe's New York Pizza does, push the subscribe button, leave a comment below, let us know what was the best pizza you've ever had, ever, and where it was at. And I'm gonna leave in the description box the Facebook and the Twitter for myself, but also for Joe's New York Pizza and their YouTube channel, so you can see all the amazing work that they do for Joe's New York Pizza by the Slice. And until that next episode, we will talk to everybody soon.
Perfect, that has to go in the video.